Saf, I'd like to thank you all so much for coming out here to the Open Air Concert Series. For those of you that got food, that'll be coming out about 15 minutes after the show starts. I just need to go over a couple rules of the house before we get started. Most important rule is masks. If you're at your table, it's okay to have your mask off. If you stand up at all, though, to stretch, to dance, to come up here and tip the band, to use the restroom, first things first, just make sure you got your mask fully secured on your face. If you do need to use the restroom, you can go out this middle exit here. There's a sign closer to the tent where you were greeted. That says restrooms are located inside. Follow up and through that door. If you need any help finding it, one of us will help you get there. And if you would like to order some drinks from your table, we've got a QR code on the plaque on the table in front of you. If you pull out the camera on your phone and point it at that code, that'll bring up a link to our site where you can order whatever you like. We got wine, beer, cocktails. You can also tip the band online, which I highly recommend. You're about to see a great show tonight. Just let us know what table number you're at. We'll bring it right to you. Other than that, if all else fails and you need our help, just raise your hand. We'll come and check on you. Just make sure you got your mask on if you need to chat with us. That's all for me. I'm going to bring on Kevin to introduce this group. Thanks, all.
Thank you, Gene. A lot of good information there. Thank you so much for coming out. How's it going out there? All right. We just wanted to let you know that your presence here today supporting the arts is so very much appreciated. As we all know, many industries have been affected by the pandemic, and the live music industry is no exception. It's been hit very badly for almost a year now, over a year now. So thank you so much for being here supporting local musicians. It cannot be understated. So keep coming out supporting the arts. Without further ado, on behalf of the Kranzberg Arts Foundation, I'm very honored to present the Demarius Hicks Quintet. Thank you.
Appreciate you all coming out tonight. Let's give yourselves a round of applause. Appreciate you coming out in this weather that changes so often here in the Midwest. On tonight, we have John King on bass. Let's give John King a round of applause. Eric Slaughter on guitar. Jason Swagger on saxophone. And David Hicks on keys. My name is Demarius Hicks. We just say, well, we'd like to really appreciate you all for coming out and to enjoy this evening with us. We just want to just play some music and just have a great time. We haven't been fortunate enough lately, as you know well of, to not be able to do this, you know, as often as we wanted to, and you guys haven't been able to come out to even witness the music as well and enjoy it as well. So we thank you. We count it an honor and a privilege on tonight to be able to do this and to just want to have a great time. As I said earlier today to the other crowd, I said, hey, if you feel like dancing, dance. If you feel something, do something. So we really appreciate you. Hope you're enjoying yourself on tonight. And as you well know, and I ordinarily I wouldn't do this, but on tonight, you see four members up here, and myself, and there is another member of the band. And if you feel so obliged, you hear something that, you know, how many have been to church? Y'all know how it go, right? I know right now they cash apping and stuff and Venmoing at church, but tonight we take it back, first church. We got a little tippy bucket. That's the other member of our band. So if you feel like showing some love, we sure appreciate you. So thank you so much. Thank you. We're going to play some music. Thank you.
Thank you.
Well, God bless your heart, my brother. He's been so good to us. God bless you. Hey, may he treat you the same. Yeah, Lord. Hundredfold. Let's give John King a great big round of applause again. Eric Slaughter, Jason Swagler, David Hicks. More music.
Thank you.
God bless you, gentlemen. However the Spirit moves you. The good one.
Thank you.
Making it warm in here. All the hand claps. No, really appreciate you all. Appreciate you all. Thank you so much. Once again, I know I keep saying these gentlemen's names, but it's important that we know who is before us. So we won't forget them, and then we can support them as well when they're doing their thing as well. So again, David Hicks on keys, Jason Swagger on saxophone, Eric Slaughter on guitar, and John King on bass as well. The tune we just did was called Beneath the Mask, and it's one of Chick Corea's earlier compositions, and I actually chose that song because of the time that we're living in. Chick had his own meaning for it, but for me, it took a different tone and message as it pertains to this time that we're living in, Beneath the Mask, you know, and you just kind of let that resonate in your mind. you know, what's really going on beneath the mask. You know, many people have been frustrated, tired, exhausted, overwhelmed, lost quite a bit, lost friends, family, loved ones, possessions, you name it. And it's been very difficult for everybody. You know, we're all, for some reason right now, we're all like level playing as it pertains to the COVID. And so I just wanted to just choose that song. Like I said, it had a different message for me. And we just wanted to just thank God for this opportunity to come back, you know, and be able to have this opportunity to play again, do what we love. And then you all have the opportunity to come out and enjoy music again, live. Yeah. And it wouldn't be the same. It wouldn't be the same without you. I just got to give a quick, man, this is about to make me jump through this tent. I love everybody. Promise you I do. But man, I got to give a big shout out to my Uncle Mike. I didn't even know he was back there. I heard that dog shout, but I didn't know who. Yeah, man. Mike King, that's my Uncle Mike King. One of the pioneers that started me out right here on this drum set. I don't have a problem letting the people know. That's where it came from, my man. Number love for you. So we're gonna go ahead along with some more music. How many are really familiar with Chick Corea's music? Okay. I just like to know, because sometimes a lot of people aren't familiar, and this is like your first experience. You know what I'm saying? But I would hope that you would go out who don't know his music, to go out and purchase it, you know? Even though he's not here anymore, you know, still purchase it. And you'll learn quite a bit, and I guarantee you'll love it. I guarantee you'll love it. So we're just gonna go ahead with some more music, all right?
Thank you.
Let's give them another round of applause. If you haven't noticed, I'm really, really excited, but I gotta be mellowed out for you guys, you know? I don't want it to ooze out too much. But I really appreciate you. It's good to see your faces, smiling faces. People are alive, people looking good. Y'all look good. Give yourselves a hand, you look good. You took time out. Yeah, really appreciate you. Appreciate you just being here, my brother. Look like a pioneer yourself, a jazz connoisseur yourself. I said, hey, you here. I appreciate you. Thank you all for coming out tonight. So this song we're going to do, for those of those who are familiar with Chickaree songs, this one is named after a country. Who can figure it out? $5, I'll give it to you. Go ahead, my brother. Come on, man. Who got $5? I got you, man. We're going to do some. Man, I appreciate, man, you was quick with it, man. I got you covered. I'll bring it to you. I'll cash out you. Good Lord. Hold on now. Wait a minute. Let me see. I promise I'm just trying to play some music. I'm a lover, not a fighter, man. You hear me? I just love, that's it. All right, we're going with the music. Thank you. No, we appreciate you. Time does not permit for us to do as much as we want, but we have one more for you. How many like the blues? I didn't say we was playing blues. I just asked you if you liked it. No, actually, Chick Real, again, like I said before, he was not in the box. Exactly. But Chick Corea did a lot of different styles and genres, and that's just who he was. Thank you so much, sweetheart. Really appreciate you. You got away so fast, I didn't get a chance to see your face, but thank you. But yeah. Yeah, so we're going to do this tune called Blue Miles. So if you're feeling it, clap your hands, all right? All right.